Yo everyone, what's up? I am Nate, and I'm here to play some more of Starlink Battle for Atlas. So just a quick recap, so we traveled to Violetus and found a person who goes by the name of Gala and recruited her and learned how to build old outposts after destroying impives. So now we should get into playing the game. Let's continue the story. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and link Shade. And fly in the neat here. With a Freeze Ray Mark II. And a flamethrower. Should I equip? Confuse mods. Let's resume.
Shade's here.
Let's head back over to the Equinox. Let's fast travel over to the Equinox.
into the... What's that? I'm not a threat, so you can hold your fire.
So there really was a ship after all. Hold on. Were you tailing me? Nicely done.
You've been making noise. First Sonatus, then Vilas. I wanted to see for myself.
Well, I'll take a good look and lap it up, sister. Now, what do you want?
It'll be easier if I show you.
Seems grand.
I can only hope you're all still alive. I don't have much time. I am on this massive ship called a dreadnought, and it's releasing these. I don't know what you'd call them. They're enormous. A maniac and his cult are behind all this. Grax. Grax. He needed me because... What's important now is that you destroy this dreadnought. The coordinates are encoded in this message. Hurry before...
Check this room.
St. Grant! He's alive!
This dreadnought must be where the primes are coming from.
He's barely hanging on. We have to help him!
Hold on. How did you get this? Who are you?
Grax took someone from me. I want him stopped. And when I met your friend, he told me you're the ones to do it.
And we will. Come on, guys. We finally know where St. Grand is. This is our chance.
I know. Okay. But you're not going it alone. If we do this, we do it together.
Yes! I call dibs!
Don't be too quick about it. The dreadnoughts are powered by the primes. If there are primes still out there, you're in for a fight you might not come out of.
I'll update the star map with the coordinates. When you're close, give me a ring. We'll send in the cavalry.
You bet your hairdo it is. I'll check in when I'm on the way.
Legion hierarchy. Dreadnoughts deploy primes onto planets. Destroy primes to weaken the dreadnought. Primes move around the planet, planting extractors. Destroy extractors to weaken the prime. Extractors send out raiding parties to attack outposts. Destroy these squads to protect your allies. Okay.
Starlink database updated.
So basically, dreadnoughts are powered
Warning.
By primes.
Incoming outlaw hyperspace trap.
Okay. Come on, I need to destroy this dreadnought. We can finally rescue St. Grant.
Hyperspace trap bypassed. Area clear.
Let's get this
dreadnought.
Hold up. Sage is picking up a close-range Legion transmission, but it's using our encryption code. Putting it through.
I'm on the dreadnought. I'll try to find a way out, but in case I don't, I'm sorry.
St. Grant! Razor, tell him we're here.
It's a recording. I don't know if I can patch us through.
Well, you gotta try.
What do you think I'm doing?
Look, none of you are gonna be any help so long as that thing's operational. How are we supposed to fight it? We barely know what it is.
Keep on the approach. We'll assess the situation from there.
There it is. The dreadnought. So what now? I don't see a way in.
Soren, you brought us here. Any bright ideas?
There's only one way around that armor. But you're not gonna like it. First step is to take out those battery cannons.
No sweat.
What about St. Grant?
Still working on it.
I'm gonna swap over to a volcano. And... Levitator.
Hmm.
maybe I should go in. Judge instead. With maybe Pulse and Neptune with Neptune's wings. It's not step.
Starlink database updated.
What about the R-Wing?
Thank you.
This dread's not... This thing is tough. Dread's knots.
Thank you.
think I'm gonna apply some other weapons.
Shutting down.
Darn. Okay. I'm almost finished. Just need to destroy the core. And the Drake's down.
enough of a distraction for me to find my own way out. Just take out that reactor.
Yes, the Dreadnought is destroyed.
He's coming in hot!
Oh no!
Watch out! My stars!
Yes, Saint Grant!
Give me a hand.
Over here! Hurry!
Stay with us.
Hang in.
Come on.
Is he okay?
Help me get him up.
What's going on?
He's losing it.
His body has been infected with a foreign neurotoxin. Life signs are fading.
Then do something!
Be careful!
No. He doesn't look good.
No, it's okay. Come closer. Grex. Help me on a warden station. Judge, I saw something. Follow the wardens.
The wardens?
No! No.
No. He's gone.
You did your best. We all did.
Our best. He's dead, Hunter. What good is our best now?
After the accident, it's all anyone wanted to talk about. They treated me like I was weak. But I'm not. Saint Grand, he saw that. He brought me aboard, and I met all of you, and I never got to thank him for that.
He took me in when no one else would.
Levi, you broke in.
Yeah, but he didn't call the cops.
I'm so pumped to be part of this trip. Part of this crew. Saint Grant saw me talk, and next thing I knew, here I was in Atlas. Saint Grant made me believe I could do anything. But now he's gone. I guess he was wrong about me.
Okay, that's enough.
Listen, I've lost people before. You don't want to go down that road. If you hadn't been here, St. Grand would have died for nothing. You need to be here.
Why?
Who else is going to get us out of this mess?
You could not have prevented St. Grand's death. But you can shape what comes next. We must halt the Legion's progress here, before it can escape Atlas.
Yeah. We need... Now that St. Grand's dead, Atlas must be protected.
Okay, guys.
We're the last line
Judge
of defense.
Judge is right. Grax isn't going to stop until we end this. We're not gonna let him hurt anyone else.
But St. Grand said he was on a Warden station. Do we even know where that is?
Maybe. Let's head to Karit. I'll explain on the way. Carl, you said the only Warden structures in the Pleiades are in Atlas, right?
Ah, yes. However, my extensive research has only uncovered tombs and Warden spires. Nothing large enough to launch a dreadnought.
Not in Atlas A. But what about Atlas's other stars?
Dude, I only see one star. Oh, they're invisible!
Levi, Atlas has three stars. St. Grand briefed us on the way here.
It's a valid theory. This Warden station could very well be in Atlas B or C. But they're both billions of miles from here.
Too close for the spin drive and too far to fly. We'd never make it.
So we use Starlink.
That can't be your answer to everything.
What? No, all we need to do is extend the range. The only problem is getting enough power.
Is that even possible?
That's why we're going to Karit. I'm hoping our allies can help.
I'm picking up some wreckage near your position. Might be worth checking out.
Warning. Three dreadnoughts detected. Legion broadcast incoming.
Attention residents of Karit. This is Captain Tak Vega, and I am here to take the trade center for Grax. Prepare to be annihilated.
Oh, good. A greeting party.
The dreadnought is driven not by the Legion, but by a cult member. Grax's plan is advancing.
Gotta get to Karit.
Not right with Karit.
What? Hold up. The star map. Karit's covered in extractors.
My stars. How is this possible?
Guess we gotta find some friends somewhere else.
No, we can't abandon our friends, especially now. The Alliance has to stay strong.
Agreed. We must adapt to overcome our obstacles. We can't let the Legion advance.
Yeah, we're Starlink. We never give up.
All right, color me inspired. So we take back Karit, then what?
Then we do the impossible, like always.
Okay. There's an extractor.
Got any tips before I start?
We need to take out the extractors to get the Prime. Once we got room, we can start laying down some outposts.
Also, we should seek out support from our allies. If we help them, they'll grow stronger, as will our alliance.
More the merrier. You can count on me.
Man. Karit's overrun. Stop the Legion threat. Destroy the Legion Prime to reduce the Legion's presence on the planet. Watch out for dormant extractors. They'll reawaken when a new Prime arrives. Build armies to strengthen your alliance and help defend the planet.
Legion probe detected. Warning. Atmospheric corruption detected. Flight engines are affected. Proximity alert. Extractor detected. Power rating.
We'll receive intel on other extractor locations if you destroy this one.
Okay. I'm gonna switch over to... frost barrage. Can't believe how bad things are. Okay. Yes. Extractor destroyed.
I'm getting a read on Karit's prime. Take down a few more extractors, and we'll know exactly where it is.
Extractor destroyed.
Okay.
Nice work. We've got the location of the extractor that was linked to this one. Marking on your map now.
There are 10 extractors. Oh man, not good.
Warning, atmospheric corruption detected. Flight engines are affected. Proximity alert. Extractor detected. Power rating low.
To keep our allies safe from these things. Bring it down.
It's go time, boys.
Slippy here. Let's go.
Keep it up. They can't take much more.
location marked. Check your star map for more detail.
Looks like we need another Starlink tower or two if we're gonna face off against Krax. Make some more friends, and you should be able to build another one in no time.
Extractor detected. Power rating low.
Ready to go. It's go time, boys.
This is Peppy. All systems go.
Yes!
If you destroy one more extractor, I can tell you exactly where the Prime is on Kareet.
Extractor destroyed.
Okay, let's do it.
Help, I'm under attack! Help! Much appreciated, pal. Thought I was a goner for sure.
Every step, we come closer to reclaiming Kareet.
Whoa! Remind me not to get on your bad side, friend. Thanks for the help.
Then what? We got a plan?
Well, if Krax is in another Atlas system, we need to extend Starlink's range. But for that, we're going to need power.
The Equinox is using all the Nova it can. It won't work. Unless you got a way to power the ship remotely.
Remotely? Like how the Prime feeds power to the Dreadnought.
That's right. If only we had a machine to do it.
Can we build our own?
Yeah, the Legion did, so I'm sure we can figure something out.
Meanwhile, keep pushing back the Legion and building our alliance on Kareet. We're gonna need all the help we can get.
Thank you.
Since when do nodes have covers? It's been a while since I've been on Crete, and now...
Got a lock on Kareet's Prime. Updating your star map now.
Extractor destroyed.
In Feral Prime. I'm going to destroy more extractors to power down the Prime. Because, I don't think I can fight each Prime that strong. Let's get this extractor.
It's go time, boys. About time. Let's add in a levitator. Thank you.
Yes. Extractor destroyed.
Extractor destroyed.
Data array located. Hacking it may provide useful information. Sensor array marked on star map. Detected. Power rating moderate.
You better bring it down, or our allies will be in serious danger. Extractor is vulnerable. Target the main structure.
Extractor destroyed. Legion pushed back.
Extractor destroyed.
Legion corruption detected on nearby fauna. Identified.
Let's keep going. Wow. That's one big crime.
There, pal. Bring him here. We'll help you unload him.
Outlaw hostiles detected.
Outlaw hostiles off scan.
Go.
You're no match for that thing. Run. It's powering itself up.
Starlink towers remain to be built. You will need to find an appropriate location for another one if we are to have any hope of defeating Grax.
Thank you. I'm gonna try to finish him off with Mason. And I'll go with Frost Barrage and a volcano.
Proximity alert. Prime detected.
Damage
Master Prime destroyed.
I got more prize where that one came from. Kareem will be mine again soon.
Prime destruction confirmed. Extractors going dormant.
Nice. The star map's looking a lot better. Our alliance, too.
That is good. We will need our allies' support to complete our mission.
So you got a way to reach Grax?
Yes. As Mason said, we need to extend Starlink's range. The issue is having enough power to do it. So, we've been in the lab designing a structure that can both store Nova and teleport it directly to the Equinox. Sort of like a mini Starlink. Even better, it won't just be us powering Starlink, but our allies as well.
Wait, that's what you were drawing this whole time! Man, you should have put some big machine guns and like a nuclear missile on that thing!
And what exactly was your contribution in the lab?
Huh? No, nothing. Hey, I've been banned ever since I built that pyro theme park for the lab mice. You remember that?
Ugh, how could I forget?
Well, we're almost there. If we destroy more extractors and build our ally with a few more outposts, we'll be ready.
Okay.
Imp hive detected. Imp swarm detected.
Ugh, they're a real problem. We should clear them out.
Whoa, look how much damage you're doing! Don't stop now!
Get off!
Imp swarm neutralized.
Equinox, fire on my mark.
Nice! Looks like a great spot. What do you think? Want to set up shop?
Refinery setup complete. We'll have Electrum rolling off the line in no time. You're looking heavy with cores there, pal. Bring him here. We'll help you unload him. Yeah? Look, I'm real busy. What can I do for you? Okay, finishing the upgrades. I can see a way to provide even more Electrum, with a little help from you, of course. Sweat. We'll have you patched up in a jiffy.
Hostiles detected.
That weapon seems to be working. Keep it up.
Check the star map. Those outlaw jet pods left a trail wider than Carl's head.
Got you!
Okay, well, I think it's time to be done now. I've played a lot, so I'm gonna say bye now, and don't forget to check for more videos.